I think the most pressing environmental issue today that we're facing is the waste of natural resources.
The way that we deal with plastics.
Consumption, people's consumption.
Humans need to start caring a little bit more about the Earth and what they're doing to it for future generations.
Blockchain has the potential to be a transformative technology to help us achieve real social and environmental impact. And I'm really hoping that the participants will see that they can play a key role in this space.
We chose to have them create an application that would sustain the environment for the future.
I think it's great that they actually incentivize so many people who come here to work on something that's so important for us and also for the future generations.
Teams are going to find creative ways and solutions to use the blockchain in order to help solve some of these problems that have been evasive for us for so long.
There are a lot of different uses for blockchain, and it's nice to see how far it can go for blockchain to be used for a lot of good causes, one of them being the environment.
People are really liking the challenge. They really like that we're affecting the environment here, and I think they feel this urgency in the tech and in the social causes.
Having something that almost marries technology to social impact is what we need today. And seeing everyone in the room energized about those two aspects is amazing to see.
I think the key to solving environmental problems is to influence the way that humans act. And token economies, which run on blockchains, are one key tool in order to do that.
And blockchain has a great ability to instill trust and to hold people accountable. And so I think that's the areas that blockchain can really be leveraged to help improve things.
Blockchain technology is already creating a buzz around the world. There is a lot of people wanting to get involved in this space. The more people that are thinking about how to solve problems, leveraging technology, and thinking in an innovative way, the better it'll be for our planet.
It's an opportunity. It is a huge opportunity for empowerment.